How to upscale anime to 4K. Anime, known for its vibrant art and imaginative stories, has a global fan base. But there's a challenge: the resolution of these animated works. As anime has its own special style with bold lines and vibrant colors, there might be some trouble when using regular upscaling methods. Sometimes, the end result can be a bit too smooth or lose that original charm we love. Thankfully, artificial intelligence steps in to improve image quality with clear lines and textures, giving old anime series and movies a major upgrade. The AI tool we are gonna use is VideoProc Converter AI. By training AI models on vast amounts of high-quality anime content, VideoProc Converter AI can upscale anime videos up to 4K and anime images up to 8K. Now, let's download VideoProc Converter AI with the link in the comment below. It's clean, safe, lightweight, and friendly to users of all levels. Firstly, launch VideoProc Converter AI. Click Super Resolution. Import your anime video to it. Decide the part you want to upscale by dragging the green knobs. Here I'd like to keep the entire video. Choose the type of your video. VideoProc Converter AI utilizes different models to upscale animes and real-life videos for better results. Here I choose anime. Set the scale. Enlarge it by 200%, 300%, or 400%. If the source video looks grainy, increase the denoise level. You can experiment with it to find which one performs best in your case. Also, you can add anime images to it. Same settings here. Choose the scale and denoise level. Now you can check the comparison between the original and the upscaled images in the preview window. It makes the lines clearer and the textures pop. Keep the default output settings if you don't have extra needs. Choose an output folder. Click the Run button to export. Now the resolution has been increased and also looks pretty clear and natural. That's all for today. Hope you get it done with ease. If you have any questions or need specific tips, tell us in the comments section. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned. See you in the next video.